Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to download and install VirtualBox on Windows 10 and Windows 11. So to start with the VirtualBox installation, first you'll need to visit this webpage, and I'll have this linked in my written guide, which will be the first link in this video's description, so you can also go ahead and get it from there. But once you're on the VirtualBox downloads page, here under the VirtualBox platform packages, you need to select Windows hosts. And once you click on that, it'll start downloading the VirtualBox installation file. Once it's finished downloading, you can go ahead and click on Open File, and that'll start the VirtualBox setup wizard. From here, you can click on Next. If you want to install VirtualBox to another location on your computer, you can go ahead and click on Browse, and then choose another location on your computer where VirtualBox will be installed. If you're happy with the install location, just go ahead and click on Next. You'll see this warning that says your network connections will be reset, so you'll be temporarily disconnected from your network. You can go ahead and click on Yes if you're fine with that. If you see any message with regards to missing dependencies, just go ahead and click on Yes. And then once you're ready to install, just go ahead and click on Install. And then it'll start installing VirtualBox to your computer. Once the installation is finished, you'll see this screen. And by default, it'll start VirtualBox after the installation, so you can go ahead and click on Finish, and then VirtualBox will be installed on your computer. Now, before you can use VirtualBox and create virtual machines, you'll also need to enable virtualization in your BIOS, and I've made a separate guide on how you can do that, which I'll link on the screen now, so you can go ahead and watch that if you haven't already enabled virtualization. But if this guide helped you out, please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel, and also subscribe to the channel if you want to see more VirtualBox tutorials like this one. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.